And good morning, I'm meteorologist Paul Janus here at Shawnee Peak in Bridgton, Maine, where the snow continues to fall. It's been falling for the last 4 hours. It is now 4 o'clock in the morning. As you can see, the road coming in here is quite slick and not plowed. That's going to be the case for a lot of inland roads throughout much of the day. We're expecting copious amounts of snow here in the mountains and quite a bit of a difference along the coast. Mallory Brook is in shop taking care of all the business in the First Warning Weather Center. I'll be here in the field. We've got you covered on air, online, and on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Paul Janus, News 8, First Warning Weather.